is that thing so loud?
Hello?
What? Gotcha!
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that'll go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll. Using a stealth boy or something? Won't work. Every second you hide, I just get madder. Come on out. I promise I'll only break. Yeah, run and don't come back. Wait a minute. Nothing but nothing over here. Must be losing my mind.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine.
Come out and face us, scallywag, if you dare!
You! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they reach...
Why does he come all this way, risk life and limb, old private eye?
I need you to find someone, but it's complicated.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. Malone's crew here used to be small time. muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Until they found this place. Don't know what happened to previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Hold up. I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
The only job is to check on the prison. Why does that take so fucking long? Nick Gino, quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
Hard and loud, huh? Well...